our country, and he's picked up a few impressive skills along the way.
Andrew Zimmerman.
Working with Stephanie, he's discovered a new talent, swinging. East Coast swing, specifically.
Here's NMSU's Army ROTC commander, Lieutenant Colonel Andrew Taylor, and his partner, Stephanie Koch.
How was it going through basic training with Stephanie?
Just tough. I thought I'd get this kind of control back, but I didn't have to feel this
one. Right? Yeah. It's a lot of, did you feel a lot of pressure coming into this competition?
Absolutely. Way out of my comfort zone.
Show us something in your comfort zone.
Andy, can I call you Andy? I was enlisted. I got a kick out of it. Is that standard issue, Army issue, that?
Actually, it is an old tradition, yes. And you have red suspenders, red socks, we're proud engineer. That's what we do. It's one of time to take off the jacket, party time.
It's kind of like a mullet. It's
Stephanie,
better to
was he a good student?
He was a very good student. He was very motivated. He even did the death march holding our choreography in his hands. Away.
Oh, wow, look at that. Baton Memorial Death March. Practice doing a marathon and practicing the dance steps while he's at it. That's dedication.
The choreography.
All right, let's hear from our professional judge.
Well, I do like the outfit, I have to admit. That was something else to see you come out. You guys did a lot of separation. Once again, those are really tough moves, and I need everybody to understand that. Those are really tough moves when they separate out. You can't feel your partner, you know, you gotta just listen to the music. So, great job tonight. I really enjoyed the show.
Andy, I'm going to call him Andrew, but first of all, I'm going to thank you for your service to our country. I noticed the red socks right off the bat. They're a nice touch, very good choreography, good leading there, and really exciting to see you, but nice job. All right.
I love the music, by the way.
Good stuff. You can hear that on 101 Gold, you know.